College of Students from Carrollton School of the Sacred Heart, and my name is Daniela Rossa.
My name is Anna Jovin.
And my name is Sophia Chi, and today we are presenting our Fairchild Challenge 6 2018 to 2019 Urban Design Project.
The goal of this project is to provide an urban garden at Carrollton backyard.
We hope to not only grow fruits and vegetables, but to also feed the Thelma Gibson Health Initiative homeless shelter.
Our urban garden will be located within school grounds next to our makerspace facility and business offices where many people walk by on a daily basis. This location receives plenty amount of sunlight as well as attention from faculty and students. This will allow our community as a whole to see what we are proudly representing, the efforts we are making towards benefiting our community, and will also allow them to participate in growing the garden.
Our garden will be a 5-tier green stock vertical planter, and in it we will grow fruits, vegetables, and herbs such as strawberries, cherry tomatoes, mini peppers, and mint. According to the USDA plant hardiness zones, tomatoes and peppers are suitable for growing in South Florida. Population growth in Miami has led to an increase in the demand for affordable food products. This garden addresses this problem by providing fresh fruits and vegetables for an affordable price.
The garden will be named Caritas Vincit Omnia, a Latin phrase which translates to love conquers all. This garden is dedicated to our love for the environment and for others who are less fortunate than us.
The planters will be 55 feet tall and contain 30 planting pockets. 3 planters will be used for a total of 90 plants. This garden will be next to our school makerspace and business office. It will be easily accessible for Carrollton students and staff to observe and work on, building a sense of community and love for gardening in Carrollton. A vertical garden was chosen because it will maximize space and receive optimal sunlight. Additionally, the planting system has a watering system that will ensure the plant's health is maintained.
For Carrollton, this Caritas Vincit Omnia vertical garden proposal is a beginning. We intend to keep this program going. We want to continue adding plants and possibly a vertical hydroponic system in the future to continue growing produce for those who are less fortunate than we are.